Hi, I'm Jennifer McCaw, and I teach Gates at Beechwood Elementary, and this is
Jessica Sanders, and I also teach Gates at Beechwood Elementary, and we are here today with our district chess tournament, and we have most of the elementary schools in the district represented, and we just have 10-minute rounds, and after those 10 minutes are up, we call the game based on board position and the number of pieces that have been captured and the value of those pieces.
Beechwood is fortunate enough to host this tournament yearly. I believe this is our fourth year hosting the tournament, and it is a Gates chess tournament. We use chess in our classroom each week. We use it to teach higher order thinking skills. It takes a lot of strategy. Two of the main strategies that we have worked on this year are called the Rook Roll and Scholar's Mate. We also use it with our seven habits for Leader and Me. And the habit that we focus on the most is the end in mind, which is, of course, achieving checkmate in the tournament. In our chess tournament, we have four rounds. And if you win the game, you get a point. If you have a tie, you get a half point. And a loss receives a score of zero. At the end of each round, they rank the students on their scores. And then the second round, we match up students that have wins, students that have ties, and students that have losses. And that just continues through all four rounds until we get our top scores at the end of the chess tournament. This year, we have about 128 students that are represented throughout the district at the chess tournament. We usually have an average of 100. At the conclusion of the tournament, we will host a live chess game, and we have students that will be dressed up as each piece on the board, and will move their piece accordingly as it's called by two master chess players, and we will see who achieves a win. It's a fun thing that we do each year to conclude the tournament.
And I do want to add that this year we were gifted with a live chess board. So Beechwood Elementary was so proud to host the chess tournament that they provided us with a live chess mat. And it's complete with large pieces, which will be used during the game. And the very talented Gates teachers at Bovina and Warrington actually made us some costumes for our live chess game. So it's going to be exciting. I'm looking forward to seeing it.
And we would definitely like to thank Connie West, who is our gifted coordinator and brings this together for us every year, and Jeff Hensley and Don Rathburn, which are two chess masters that come here and assist us and score the games and call our live chess match.
I'm Cole Autry, and I'm here for the chess tournament at Beechwood.
I am a chess champion. My strategies are Rook Rolls and Scholar's Mate. I enjoy the game because I've won all three of my games, and it is very fun.
My name is Chloe Hallwell. I go to Beechwood Elementary School, and we are here today doing the chess tournament. I've done chess tournaments since third grade. Well, the main strategy I use is I always try to get my king in the corner of the board. I enjoy probably just the game. It's very enjoyable. I think I will maybe be a champion, but if not, it's a game and it was fun.